All right. Let's try another one. Another mission. Is that Julian? Or no? Nah. Is it? No. Yes. Maybe.
My name is Nikolai Badenov. The day after the Germans attacked the Soviet Union, I left my wife and newborn son in the care of my parents and joined the Red Army. Having been a mechanic in Leningrad for years, it was no surprise I was assigned to the 24th Tank Corps. I live for the day we grind Berlin beneath our tracks. Perhaps it's this aggressiveness that won me my own tank crew and assignment in Stalingrad. While my crew and I are like family, there's another comrade who I'll be tied to forever. Her name is Tanya Pavlovna, and she saved our skins as we escaped in the last surviving T-34 after an assault on an old factory near Volgograd. But our tank soon had engine trouble, and the smoke plume was giving away our position. So we found what looked to be a safe place to make repairs.
All right. So the third guy, Nikolai Badenov. We're still in Russia. Oh. Okay, cutscene.
Engine trouble?
Tanya, you and Alexander find some high ground and watch for the enemy.
We'll do what we can, Nikolai.
And Fyodor, let's get the tank fixed now.
Yes, sir.
Okay, who am I? No one yet.
German bombers! Incoming! Everyone down!
German infantry!
Take position or take this tank! Fyodor, hurry!
Fyodor. Oh. It's going horrible!
Enemy tank! Panzer IV!
Tanya! He's aiming right for you!
No, he's not. Now he is. I'm running. Oh, I might die here actually. I died. That was dumb. That was my own Call of Duty. Yeah, that was my own fault. That was my own fault.
German bombers incoming! Everyone down!
Hey, Franka. Oh. Hello, what do we have here? Good rounds. It's still alive. Yeah. not very accurate, though, is it? Is it me that's not very accurate? Can I skip this? No? I have to watch this every time. I'll watch this every time. Tanya, it's raining right for you!
Tanya! Can you hear me? We may have lost him. He's coming right for us!
Taking cover! Oh, baby. Don't forget about me.
Attention all train commanders. You're to move out of Stalingrad for a grouping. Report to command headquarters immediately.
Oh my god, this is... Holy mother of... Oh my god. Okay. No, 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 no. Excuse me. Let me in. How do I go back? Oh, there we go. Okay. Sound is horrible. Shit. Oh. Good regen life. That's unusual. Spawning in there, are you?
Fire.
Okay. How did I exit again? Believe me, I want to exit. Is it here? No? No? Just fire enough times at an entity and it's this. Jump. Huh? That is...
Lieutenant, follow me. Watch it. Sorry. General Belov, sir. Tank Commander Lieutenant Nikolai Bedenov, to see you.
Hello. Salut.
Lieutenant, the situation is grave. We've been holding back the German advance with the Katyusha rockets. However, our forward observer's radio has stopped working, and we are no longer receiving firing coordinates. Their last report said the fascists were massing armor and preparing to overrun this headquarters. The observers are in the train station tower on the other side of Red Square. Take a replacement radio and get it over to that tower before the Germans make their next move. Dismissed.
So far, it is... What is this? I'll take it? Fair enough.
Make way! Wounded soldier coming. Sit me down here. Hey, Lieutenant! Look who we found!
Glad to see you made it, Nikolai. That tank destroyer nearly buried us alive.
It better go, Lieutenant. We'll take care of her.
Good luck, comrade.
Thank you. You look content. I'm happy for you. I'm sorry. You look content. I'm happy for you. Mission done. Okay. Fair. There is a setting for vibrations that doesn't work, unfortunately. But I mean, what can you do? It is an emulator after all. Next mission.